New at 5, a woman is dead and a man is hurt after a UTV crash that happened in Sparta. The Monroe County Sheriff's Office says it happened just after midnight. They say a UTV was heading east on Janice Avenue. The man driving it went off the road and then flipped over. A woman was riding with him. She flew off the ATV and we know she later died. The man was taken to the hospital. Authorities say they believe alcohol was a factor.